You've heard the expression, everything but the kitchen sink. Well, not in this case, even that's gone. This entire mobile home park has turned into a complete dump, and code enforcement will definitely have its hands full.
Along this dirt road, an abandoned house and a row of mobile homes sit in shambles. So run down, the walls are falling off, exposing the insulation. Old doghouses, furniture, you name it, and it can probably be found amongst the debris.
It's horrible. It's an eyesore. I can't believe someone's actually been allowed to let it sit there for this long and not get fined or something.
It would seem stray animals are the only inhabitants. But Sheila, who didn't want to be fully identified, believes there's more going on at the defunct mobile home park than meets the eye. She's had to call police more than once, and she's worried for her safety.
The wrong people getting a gun in their hand, or the bullet coming over here when it shouldn't, those kind of things. Or if they're drugs or other illegal activities.
Employees at the Bluegrass Bar a few blocks away are also tired of the nasty neighborhood.
There really is a big issue with the animals and the drugs, and just, you know, places that don't have people living in them turn into the worst places.
County records show the house dates back to 1943. The mobile homes have been around since the 60s. The county has a court order to demolish the property. Good news for people who work and live nearby.
Good to know it's being taken care of. Makes it a little safer.
The county plans to begin cleanup on this property within the next 30 to 45 days. In Escambia County, Cavante Smalls, Channel 3 News.
Well, if you know about a rundown property or eyesore, we'd like to.